This week on Betty and Leon, we go to Queensland Raceway, we scare some passengers, and we go, nyo nyo!
Thank you.
carefully, you'll hear that the engine's now dropped onto one rotor. Obviously, this is not a good thing. We quickly pulled the carby apart and stripped it down and found that one of the idle jets had some fuel foam stuck in it. We quickly blew it out, put the carby back together, and we were ready for the next session.
Come on, baby.
At this point I said, hey Soph, what do you reckon? Nothing. Too busy enjoying yourself, I think. Session 2, we had two happy customers. Bring on player 3. After player 3 grimaced enough, threw the thumbs down, pulled the ejection handle, called it a day, and we cruised around for a few more laps and then came into the pits.
Well, you didn't scream.
No.
I didn't think you would.
No, I didn't. How'd the car go, alright? It was weird at the beginning.
Yeah, it was being a bag of shit, and then something's wrong on the brakes somewhere. I feel like it might have cracked a disc, actually. Because it feels pretty bad. That's why I was cruising, too. I started to go slow because I laid down the fuel.
I thought you were sending it.
What's that?
I thought you were sending it.
Oh, not really. Well, okay. through that turn where you went, nah, that was pretty normal. That was
God.
Fast. Yeah, so.
Oh, I am a bit of a wuss then.
So you're good.
Oh, I feel a bit disappointed in myself.
No, you did great.
It's always very rewarding as a driver to take family and friends for a passenger ride. For a lot of these guys, it had been a long time coming, and it was just nice to repay them finally after so many years of promises. And that, my friends, is episode 3 down. Please like, subscribe, and leave us a comment telling us exactly what you want to see on this channel, and we'll get her done. Till next time, see you later.